appears the same device after we do the adjustment. And you can see when you release the joystick, the box is not moving at all. Okay, so it fits. So the adjustment can relocate the center point, so the joystick will not have this tilting issue anymore.